Hi subscribers and viewers, welcome back to my channel. So in this particular video, I'm simply going to show you a trick in mikrotik. Right, this trick, you are going to use one interface, the WLAN interface, to achieve two things. So kindly sit back, relax, and watch this video. Thank you. Okay, so let's continue with this video. So the first thing to do, and actually what we want to do, is to use the WLAN interface for our internet, and also use the same WLAN interface for access point. Okay, and this is how to simply do that. If you open your router, come to quick set. Okay, but before you come here, come to IP, DHCP client, and change it to WLAN. Okay, change it to WLAN because that's the interface we want to bring internet through. So you click on it and okay. Then the second thing to do is to look out for the access point you want to use the mikrotik to connect to. Okay, now this is the access point I want to connect to, so I'm going to use my WLAN interface to connect to the internet. So now it has now become a CPE, as you can see here. Okay, sometimes when you connect into the router, it wouldn't come as CPE, you see it as WISP AP, right? So for you to receive internet through the WLAN, just select the CPE, as we all know as telecom engineers. Now go ahead and type in your password. Okay, so there is one thing you need to do after you've created your virtual access point. Okay, so this is our virtual access point at this moment. Let me give it a name, OWUUBII. Okay, so that we can easily differentiate between them. The next thing to do is to create your IP address to be assigned to this virtual Okay, so we are assigning this IP address to our interface, which is the virtual access point, OWUUBII. Okay, so apply and okay. Then we go ahead and create a DHCP server for OWUUBII. Right, then we are done with our network setup for the virtual access point. So then we have achieved two things: bringing internet into the mikrotik using the wireless interface, and also using the same wireless interface for access point purpose. So let's go ahead and create our DHCP server for OWUUBII. There is one thing too you need to do. You need to actually take it away from the bridge interface. Okay, so don't forget this as well. Make sure you've taken the particular interface from the bridge mode. Okay, then you can go ahead and create your DHCP server. So DHCP server, OWUUBII. Okay, this is my gateway, and this is the IP address list. And so currently we are done with setting up of our DHCP server on our virtual access point. Okay, so this is our virtual access point. We've achieved two things using one interface. Okay, in mikrotik. Thank you for watching this video. We've come to the end of another video. I hope you now know how to actually use the WLAN to receive internet, and also use same for your access point. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to share my videos and like my videos as well. Your comments are also expected. Thank you for watching.